My main focus for this year was trying to be consistent, trying to, you know, be, like I said, like play well for Queensland, and we've got a lot of great centers playing right now. You know, T's playing some good footy and Bill, so it's definitely tough to crack into the starting spot. But again, I think guys just got to keep focusing on the little things and prepping myself for that. From the weekend, our tries came from our defensive efforts. You know, you saw the driving walls, you saw the forward pushing the scrum over. I think that's where our tries came from. You know, obviously, Craig's a great player. He's playing great for South, and I went and watched him on the weekend. And he brings that different type of pace to the game. But, you know, we're still happy with the guys that we got right now. I know Craig's happy as playing at South, and I know he's still got ambitions to play Super Rugby and at test level. But for us, you know, I thought Hamish did an awesome job for us with Jono being out. I thought he didn't, you know, try to push his hand too much, and when he did take a run, you know, he saw that line break. So, you know, he loves defence, you know, and for me as a 12, it makes life a lot easier when the 10 can really put some hits on. And he saw that with Hammo. But yeah, I think he's pushing hard for a starting spot, and you know, Thorny loves that competition at training. You know, pushing Jono for that spot, and you know, we'll see what happens in the future. I think it's a great challenge. Like you said, they've had an amazing year. I think winning the Six Nations and that, it's exciting times for the Wallabies, and especially doing this June series, you know, playing them. I think it's going to be an awesome test.
Thorny doesn't want with you, you know, focus on running, so he wants me to work hard on D and scrummaging, and running will come later on. I really, you know, hope that I'll be able to get a chance to play later on this year. Obviously, has been thinking about it, been focusing on playing for the Reds first, but you know, if I get a chance to play again, I'll give everything I've got.